Thanks, Uncle, for personally handing me your son's wedding invitation card.
Just doing my job as a father, okay? And thanks for inviting me for tea.
No worries, Uncle. You're a very good father, you know. If I were to get married right away, my father will probably suggest it to do on Zoom.
At least your father knows how to use Zoom.
So, Uncle, what are you up to this weekend?
I'm diversifying my investment portfolio. Malaysia Bank has a fund with 50% return and I have to deposit only 100,000.
Can't be, because I'm also a Malaysia Bank user. I've not seen this fund before. Can I have a look at the details from where you got it?
Oh, sure. I'll show you.
No, this poster is fake. This website address is a clone.
What do you mean clone?
Okay. These clone firm scammers, they'll use very similar website address, but it's not the actual one. Legit website address is malaysiabank.com.my. This is malaysianbank.my.
But the Malaysia Bank address is there!
Yes, they use back the same one. You see, this is what clone firm scammers always do. They will try to impersonate. Uncle, have you deposited any money? Or have you passed your personal information to anyone?
Luckily, no. I got this details from an unknown number in WhatsApp. See, the poster and website and all address looks the same. I was about to invest this weekend, you know. Thank God you told me. Can you teach me how to spot these clone firm scams so that I don't make this mistake again?
Okay, Uncle, very simple. These clone firm scammers, the first thing they'll do is they'll always try to impersonate the actual company, right? And they'll usually pass all this false information through social media, like Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. So their website address, fonts and colors will be very similar. Do not click on any links from any unknown numbers. If you're not sure, always call the actual company customer service. Point number two is their returns will usually be higher than normal. I'll give you an example. What is the approximate bank savings interest rate?
About 1%.
Exactly. What is the approximate fixed deposit rate?
About 2%.
So now if someone were to come to you and say he's going to give you 50% returns, does that make any sense?
Definitely not. Gajan, I never knew you were this smart.
Thank you, Uncle, for that rose, and you're welcome. Now, third and final point is you can always check with Securities Commission to see if it's legit or not. You can actually just head to their website, sc.com.my. Or since you're not too good with website addresses, you can actually just call or email them. Remember this, Uncle. It's very hard to earn money, but it's very easy to lose money.
Thank you, Gajan. You prevented me from being scammed. Now this tea is worth 100,000.
Uncle, if that's the case, shall I get you another cup of tea?
Then I have to withdraw from EPF.